Who would be silly enough to believe that? Me.
We'll be right back.